Check this out. This was taken in Gilmanton, where the disc is spinning on Crystal Lake. We're told people did use chainsaws just to keep it rotating. Viewers tell us they estimate this ice disc, New Hampshire's own, to be 30 to 40 yards in size.